lesson three is going to be all about green building. We have these lovely outdoor fountains here. Nice work of art. Lovely garden, possibly some tulips, orchids, who knows. Right, and it looks as though, heading to this construction site for our green building lesson. Just admiring these properties. Okay, and here we go. Heat. A large space takes quite a lot of energy to heat. Just to reduce how much energy it takes. It's heated by a network of pipes that exist between the walls and the floors. Okay, so the heating system. You can see that running through the pipes and whatnot. The walls. That's a heat source. Okay, very complex construction. Next is geothermal. Temperatures between winter and summer. Okay, I've got our safety helmets on. Right into the build here, it seems. Okay. Staff member, wonderful stairway. Okay, so I'm going to use our own energy. Other than that's required for the lift. And she did discuss the views through the windows. Look at. You can spy on the people in this building. A little bit of voyeurism. So have some good views. You're correct. Lovely floor space. From sinks, go upwards, dive into the grey water system. Okay, this is where the water is collected from sinks. Dive. Okay, into the water system we go. Okay, and we have composting toilets downstairs to the composters. Use as much water as normal toilets. Building. Okay, we are ascending. I've got some more lovely views for you. There you go. Some more lovely views. Let's see what we have next. Generating elevator. Interesting. And we are higher. Lighting and windows. Thick panes to keep the hot air out in the summer, the cold air out in the winter. And you have some good quality windows. More views there for you to admire. Still. Looks like we're on the rooftop. I'm getting too close because I'm scared of heights. There we go, some lovely views for you. There's the water treatment plant. Farm that direction. Let's see who we're talking to next. This is where the heaters come. Conducted heat exchange. Ventilation is important in any building. Throughout the structure. Coming fresh air with the outgoing stale air, right? Into scaffolding and hold jump to go. There we go. We are very high now. Top of the scaffolding structure. And this is where you can really admire the views. Only are we learning, we're going to be admiring and embracing some escapism. That is a lovely building there. Okay, to the scaffolding worker. solar roof. Okay, solar roof to store energy. There you go, that's a solar roof. So when the sun is at its highest, kind of storing energy, which can be used for later on. I need to disassemble the crane. Yes, please. Okay guys, that was our green building there. It's quite the build. Let's just see where this is taking us. Thank you.